catch fire in the hell, burn that son of a...